Hello everyone, it's me Sibin from Libromi. In this video, I'm going to show you how to create a WhatsApp store for your Shopify e-commerce website. Everyone uses WhatsApp, so it's definitely an easy way to reach your customers. By enabling an e-commerce store within WhatsApp, you make it simple for your customers to browse the products and place an order right within WhatsApp. And these orders will be reflected on your Shopify orders. To put it simply, you can manage your products and orders through the Shopify backend and enable your store on the world's number one messaging app. Now I'll show you how to set up the WhatsApp store from scratch. To start with this implementation, first you have to sign up for an account with Libromi.com. Libromi is a Meta official business partner to provide the WhatsApp Cloud API as a service. After signing up with Libromi, you will get access to the Libromi panel. There you have to connect your phone number first in order to access to any other menus. And then navigate to the fourth tab, Channels and E-commerce. You will reach on this particular page. And here, the first step is to create a catalog. To create a catalog, click on the Create a Catalog button here. Then it will directly take you to the Meta Create a Catalog page. There, select e-commerce and then online products. Click next. And there, give a name to the catalog. Here it will be Shopify WhatsApp Catalog. And create. And then click on View Catalog. And the catalog page will open in a few moments. And then go to the settings. And here in the general settings, click edit and select the language and the country. Here the language will be English in this case. And the country I'm operating this business from is United Arab Emirates. And then simply save. And now you can close this page. And now the next step here is to connect the catalog we just created. To do that, click on the Auto Connect button. That will launch a pop-up. If the pop-up didn't launch, you just need to refresh this page and then it will work. Here in this case, my business manager account name is Cycle Store. I'm selecting the Cycle Store. And here we can see the catalog I just created. That is Shopify underscore WhatsApp underscore catalog. I'm selecting that one and continue and then save. Cycle Store has been connected to Libromi. I got it. And then it will show an option to select the catalog here. Simply select that. Now the next step here is to link the catalog with the WhatsApp account. We have created the catalog here. Previously, we have created a WhatsApp number to connect with this account. Now to link between them, just click on this button and that will take a page in Meta Business Manager. There you can see an option to choose the catalog. Simply click on the Choose Catalog button. And there you can see the catalog we just created. That is Shopify underscore WhatsApp underscore catalog. And then simply connect. And that's it. You can close that page also. And now the next step here is to activate the e-commerce. To do that, just simply click on this button. Then that will activate the e-commerce on the WhatsApp number. And next step here is the e-commerce integration. Here is the part we connect with the Shopify account. You can click on the button Configure Platform. There you can see all available options right now. So right now, we need to choose a Shopify manual setup because the Shopify app is coming with Libromi. So when it's up here, we don't need to manually configure all this. Right now, we are configuring the manual mode. So it will be Shopify manual setup. And now we need to create a custom app on Shopify dashboard and find all these details. To do that, navigate to the Shopify admin panel and there click on the settings icon and there navigate to the apps and sales channels page. Here click on the develop apps. There you need to create an app and give a name, for example WhatsApp store, and then create app. And now click on configure admin API scopes. And there we need to select some scopes. First one is orders. Give permissions to write draft orders and read draft orders. And the next will be write orders and read orders. And then products. So that will be write products and read products. And next is customers. Search for customers and give write and read access. That's all the permission we require for now. And now click on save. And then you can see the configuration is saved. The next step is to install the app. So here, install. And now you can see API access token. Reveal the token once. You can only see it once. So just copy it and securely save it somewhere. And also copy the same token and paste on Libromi here on access token. And next is the API key. You can find it from here. Simply click on the clipboard icon here. That will be copied and paste the API key here. And next will be the API secret key. Just copy that too and paste it there. And the Shopify domain. We can find the Shopify domain from here. Simply copy the domain and then paste and submit. That's all. The Shopify is configured with the Libromi. Now we can sync the products from Shopify to the Libromi and then it will be automatically synced with the Meta catalog to enable on WhatsApp. To do that, navigate back to the Shopify dashboard. Make sure you have added the products already. Okay, you can see some products are available here. These are some skateboards and related accessories here. And here click on View Catalog and let's see if there are any products in the catalog. Click on the items page and see there are no any products here. Now go back to the Libromi dashboard and click on the sync products icon. That will start syncing all the products from Shopify to Meta. Let's see. It will take a few minutes based on how many products you have. It seems the product has been successfully synced with Meta. Now navigate to the Meta and just refresh the page and see if the product has been synced. You can see all the products are synced with the Meta catalog here. So that part is done. Now the next step is to create a chatbot to trigger this e-commerce bot. To do that, click on this chatbot icon here and then click on the create bot button. That will create a new chatbot. And this chatbot will trigger when someone sends a hi to this WhatsApp number. So just after the start module, we can send a link message to the user. So for a demonstration purpose, I'm just sending a link to open the catalog. There are advanced options like categorization. So that will send the categories to the user and then user can navigate to the categories and make the purchase. So here I'm sending the catalog link directly. So the link will be like wa.me/c/your WhatsApp number with the country code. We can give a body text like click on the below button to start the shopping and give a button label as click here. So that will be enough for now. And then click on this panel icon here and give a short code shop. That is for example to manually trigger the chatbot and give an expiration duration of 50 minutes for an ideal duration. Then save and then go back to the Libromi panel and go to the settings. And if you want to set the e-commerce chatbot as default one, click here and select my chatbot as the default one. And now I'm sharing my WhatsApp screen here. Now you can see a shop icon on the top right side of the chatbot, which means the catalog is now enabled. And all the products from the Shopify, it's now synced to WhatsApp and it is visible. Now, if I send a hi to this particular WhatsApp number, let's see, the chatbot should trigger. Yes. And now if I click on the click here button, it will open the catalog. So let's see. Now let's place an order. Just before placing the order, let's take a look at the Shopify orders page. When a user places an order from WhatsApp, first it will come to the draft order section and then it will go to orders. So right now you can see there are no any orders. So now let's place an order and let's see. I'm adding the product to the cart and then place the order. And the chatbot is asking you to confirm the orders since I previously ordered. If I'm the first time customer, it will ask for my address. And now I'm selecting on select and continue. I'm getting the order summary and then it is asking how I want to pay. If I click on the cash on delivery, the order will be directly completed. Let's see. I selected cash on delivery. The order has been completed. Now let's go back to the Shopify dashboard and refresh this page. Now you can see the order I just placed. So click here and let's see the details. The order is completed. Since I completed the order through WhatsApp, the order is completed as cash on delivery. If I go to the orders page, the order will be there. You can see the payment is pending since it's a cash on delivery. These are the products I ordered. And there is a WhatsApp order ID also automatically created, which will be available for the customers to see as well. On this order summary, the order ID will be available here. Now let's see how it works when a user click on pay online button. This time I'm selecting pay online. This time it has sent a link to checkout. If I click on the click here button, it will take me to the Shopify native checkout page. There, if you have enabled any online payment gateways, will be available there. So right now you can enter the card's details, although maybe sometime Apple Pay or Google Pay will be available. And then your customer can complete the checkout exactly like on Shopify. If you want to make changes on the default e-commerce chatbot, you are free to do that. There will be any default e-commerce bot when you activate the e-commerce system. And there you can see the flow, which is completely no code chatbot builder. It is very easy to customize. For example, if you don't want to collect this much details when asked for the address, you can simply remove the unnecessary details from the chatbot. Or if you want to ask additional details, you can actually use this tool to build a very advanced chatbot. You can also integrate any third-party software using the REST API, or there is Google Sheet to write any data directly to Google Sheet, or there are popular integration tools such as Zapier, Makedot, and Pabbly available here to connect with any platforms out there. At Libromi, there is a CRM kind of interface. You can manually chat with the customer. To do that, navigate to the second tab chat, and there is a mobile app also to chat with the customer. There is a feature available here to share the products manually with the user. To do that, assign the conversation to me. In this case, you can either assign this to a different staff so they can manage the conversation. And here, if the customer is asking for some particular product, you can find all the Shopify product right here in the dashboard and add the product to the cart from right here and send a message like requested products. And then if I click on send product list and let's see, it will receive on the WhatsApp and the user can click on the items and then simply add to the cart and place an order from right there. See how easy it is, right? And also if the products are categorized, categories will be displayed here and it can be directly sent to the user. Also to see the orders placed by this particular customer, you can navigate to the orders tab and you can see all the orders are placed here and click view button to see all the products they have previously ordered. Now, if you are interested to set up a WhatsApp store for your Shopify website, go to Libromi.com and sign up for an account. Similar to this integration, Libromi is also offering integration with Egbert and WooCommerce. And if you're running a custom e-commerce application, you can integrate that too.